I'm a critical care neurologist. So if you think about diseases like stroke, brain hemorrhage, head trauma, spinal cord injury, suddenly falling into a coma, anything that affects the brain, the spinal cord, the nerves, paralysis, that happen very suddenly, often life-altering. And what I do is take care of these patients, figure out what's going on, help to provide treatments, and hopefully help patients and their families in whatever way we can. Unfortunately, by virtue of being neurological illness or brain injury, oftentimes the patients are unable to communicate. We spend a lot of our time actually interacting with families, both to support them and to communicate what's going on. These are mysterious things that seem to happen. It's a privilege to do that because you can imagine you have people that are relatively healthy or living their usual lives, and now there's been this unimaginable sudden change that's happened. And so we spend a lot of our time not just pursuing the diagnosis or the treatment, but really bringing the family in as a part of that team. And that's what happens in the first minutes and hours of every single admission.